volunteer efforts all weekend, and I tell you what, for the church service this morning.